Sorry,
could
yeah. Mm,
yes.
So I started this. This is what we take and we make one with nutmeg jam, nutmeg jelly, nutmeg syrup.
Okay?
Then you bring it back inside, put them in big boxes, and leave them there for about 6 months to age. Then the color changes from red to yellow. And normally, when you're in the nutmeg processing station, there are ladies there that grade the mace, because there are three grades of mace. You have the number one, the number two, and the number three. Okay? Number one is the prettiest one, and number two, the second prettiest one, and the number three, the ugly looking one. Now when the cocoa is ripe, it looks either red or yellow in color. Okay? So normally you take a knife, you cut open the pod, and the beans are inside. That's the beans. Okay? So you take the beans out from the pod, put them in big boxes, cover it with banana leaves, and leave it there for 6 to 8 days. Because it would have been sweated already. That's the beans. See, I brought the beans up? From the cinnamon tree. You know cinnamon?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a very small branch from the cinnamon tree. Normally the tree is very big. You cut the tree down. You get a knife. You scrape off this green looking skin like this. Yeah. Like this. You get another piece of wood. You pound it a bit to moisten it. You get a knife and you splice off the bark. This is from the clove tree, you know cloves?
Mm-hmm.
Now cloves comes in little bundles. There's nothing on this branch now, just leaves. But normally the cloves itself comes in little bundles. Okay? When it's mature, it looks reddish, yellowish in color. You know pimento?
Yeah.
You know what's pimento? Well, I'll tell you something that probably you didn't know. Now, this is the very same thing we call, or you call, allspice.
Yes.
Oh, this smells nice. What smell? What are you gonna smell? What? Anyone knows what this is? Yes, this is fresh bay leaf. Fine, just like a squash. Okay? When it's green and young, you can eat it, you can make a salad with it. Okay? But when it's dry like this, you cannot eat it anymore. You use it as a massage, a sponge.
Yeah.
Okay. When you get back outside in the yard, look, there's a big tree growing there, and you will see this green thing hanging there. What we call the extract.
Yeah,
the extract. Okay. You'll see they're selling this black thing in the bottles. That's the extract. Okay. This here, you know what this is? Okay, the calabash. Then you can use some of the spice rum, have a smell, and the spice rum to buy.
Oh.
She has some and see.
That's stinky.
Okay? Yeah. If you have a look outside, you will see the cocoa beans being dried outside there. Okay?
Ha. Ha. Oh.